So in this video today, I wanted to show you how to translate, live translate, the closed captioning and the chat messages from a Google Meet into a different language. Now, it doesn't just have to be translating inside a Google Meet. You can actually use this tool anywhere you might need to have a translation. But I think the most outstanding way to use this tool is to do it with the live translations, because as you can see across my screen, everything that's coming across is in English because that's the language that I'm speaking. And wouldn't it be nice for our Spanish-speaking students who need some extra help to be able to hear what's being said in English but be able to read it in their native language. And so let's go ahead and show you how to do that. Inside of your Google Meet, really anywhere, I'm gonna right click on my face though, and when I do that, I get a button that comes up that says Translate to English. So I'm gonna click on that button. And when I do, at the top right of my screen, I get an option of Google Translate, and right now it's in English. So what I need to do is change the language to Spanish. You can change it to quite a few different languages, but I am going to pick Spanish. And as soon as I do that, whenever I click Translate, you can see that my translation, my instant translation for closed captioning, has now changed to Spanish, and the chat messages that appear on the side have changed to Spanish as well. So this might be something that you can turn on your end as a teacher if you have Spanish speaking students, but really I would recommend working with them and showing them this tool as well, so that they can make those translations happen on any time that they might need it. You can always change the translation back, obviously, going from Spanish, clicking on the three buttons and going back into English. So it's just a quick way to kind of go back and forth. But this is going to be a great way for native Spanish speakers or any other language to be able to get some extra assistance on the Google Meets that we're providing for them. So have a great day.